No doctor knew how to eliminate the pain of my plantar fasciitis and look at what happened. According to a recent survey, more than 50% of Americans suffer from foot pain. This pain is related to damage to the plantar fascia, a thin ligament that connects the heel to the rest of the foot. This condition is known as plantar fasciitis. If you suffer regularly and want to know how to prevent it, we encourage you to watch the next video. The main causes of this condition are overweight and repetitive movements. Athletes and pregnant women are the most affected by it. We can also add people to the group who have to stand a long time, are in constant movement, and carry a lot of weight. All this, subjecting this ligament to a lot of pressure, which ends up causing pain and inflammation. Treatments for plantar fasciitis. In short, we can say that what we must do to treat this condition are stretching exercises. As a result, we loosen tight muscles that worsen the condition. But for more details, we'll leave you a list of the exercises we can do. Sitting exercises. 1. An effective exercise is to pass the foot on a bottle or a similar object. It consists of moving the foot forward and back on the bottle for a few minutes on each foot. 2. The next is to cross one leg over the other and stretch your big toe up. This position is held for about 15 seconds and released slowly. This process is repeated 3 times before changing feet. 3. This other is to place a towel under the arch of your foot and stretch gently up. The foot should stretch out in front of you. Hold this position for about 15 to 30 seconds by repeating 3 times for each foot. 4. Calf stretch. Stretching calves can greatly help improve heel health. All we have to do is extend our leg as if we were going to kick a ball. This position is held for about 30 seconds and we relax the leg. This process is repeated 3 times by the legs. How we can prevent plantar fasciitis. As we said before, stretching is enough to take care of the health of our heel. But if we want to prevent plantar fasciitis, we must consider several things, such as the ones we present below. 1. Have a balanced weight. A healthy weight will avoid putting too much pressure on your body, especially your feet. 2. Exercise regularly. Exercise will not only stretch your muscles and joints, it will also help you to have an ideal weight. As a result, the chances of damaging the ligaments are reduced because they are tight. 3. Use the proper footwear. Walking barefoot or wearing poorly constructed shoes causes tension in the heel. Therefore, it is very important to wear a suitable footwear, especially when we walk for a long time. 4. Rest is important. Allow your feet to rest or change their activity so as not to put them under a lot of pressure. Take things easy and when necessary sit down. 5. Warm up your feet before a physical activity. If you are going to do exercises, take some time to warm your feet before starting. Moving abruptly before heating them could cause irreversible damage.